Hello everyone. So I was curious what would happen if I put Shin ramen in the toaster. So let's go on and plug this up. Get our Shin ramen, put that in there like that. Okay, let's see what happened. Well, it looks pretty good still. Doesn't seem to be anything wrong with it. Well, let me know what you'd like to see me put in the toaster on my next video, and don't forget to thumbs up.